I got a blue screen on Windows XP. I don't know what I was doing that caused it, but I'm gonna restart it now.